Holy
Rockfalls from the majestic mountains in Kyrgyzstan or climbing incidents of challenging climbers in the Spantic Mountains, Pakistan. The moments are caught up and close by. Let's begin. The Tian Shan Mountains are one of the longest mountain ranges in Central Asia, extending from Uzbekistan to Kyrgyzstan. With a length of up to 2,800 km and an altitude of about 7,439 meters, the Tian Shan range has potential risks of landslides and rockfalls.
Look out! Oh man! Oh, there's a huge one. There it is. Oh, dude!
The video was filmed by an American climbing group during the trip. They appeared frightened and worried when they witnessed the rockfalls. Luckily, they were far enough away from where the landslide occurred.
Oh man, look at this one. Oh man. Oh. Whoa. Boom. It's all coming down. Oh my goodness. Oh. Everything's moving, man. You see it?
Mont Blanc Grand Couloir is a famous and treacherous site that challenges the most experienced climbers. Grand Couloir is in the Mont Blanc range, located on the border between France and Italy. With an altitude of about 15,700 ft, it represents a formidable obstacle for even the most experienced climbers. With steep slopes, jagged rocks and snow cover, it creates great obstacles for climbers. The video was recorded by British climbers who face rockfalls at any time. Vigilance is always available. These are two typical weather patterns in the Grand Couloir, both of which pose potential risk. Spantic Mountain is located in the Karakoram Range, Pakistan. Spantic spans 2,700 meters with diverse terrain ranging from rocks, snow, ice and gravel with a slope of about 30 degrees. Unpredictable weather also causes changes in terrain and sudden rock falls. In the video are the panic and screams of climbers camping on the mountainside. They were lucky to escape a collision with a huge rock rolling down from the top of the mountain. My heart seemed to stop beating when I witnessed that incident. Why don't you follow and subscribe to our channel? You'll get notification about our new video. The Himalayas are the highest mountain complex in the world. The highest place is about 8,000 m high on the Asian continent. The mountain range stretches across 5 countries.
Wow! I'm done back.
And the video was shot by a resident in India. They witnessed landslides accompanied by large-scale rock falls. It seems they are too familiar with this incident. Somewhere in a mountain range in a beautiful strait, a Chinese mountain climber accidentally recorded a video while he was climbing. A giant rock next to him was split and fell into the sea. He seemed so scared that he didn't scream. Rocks simultaneously separating and falling, creating a dust cloud in the Swiss Alps. Rockfalls often occur in this mountainous area. the Black's Beach Coastal Mountain Range is located in the Pacific Ocean in the state of Torrey Pines, San Diego. The Black Beach Coastal Mountain Range has had many rockfalls in the past. The cause is believed to be due to prolonged heavy rain, wetting the cliffs, accompanied by the impact of ocean waves leading to landslides and serious rockfalls. People nearby witnessed and filmed the phenomenon of large rocks falling into the sea. Keep watching and let us know your thoughts below. The moment the rocks fell was filmed by people living close to the IG and Matterhorn Mountains. The two mountains are part of the Alps mountain range located on the border between France and Italy, with a steep, bare surface, rockfalls and accompanying landslides often occur here. How terrifying it would be if I had a house at the foot of the mountain. Located in Yosemite Park in Central California, El Capitan is a granite monolith more than 3,000 ft tall. A visitor accidentally filmed the moment the rock fell onto the side of El Capitan, creating smoke and dust and a loud noise. It is known that Yosemite Valley has hundreds of rock falls every year, thereby creating beautiful scenery for Yosemite Park. Muvizzo is the highest mountain in the Cocian Alps, located in Piedmont, Italy, bordering the French border. With an altitude of about 12,600 ft and rugged terrain with steep slopes, Muvizzo often experiences large rockfalls and landslides. The moment the rock fell was filmed from afar by a tourist, a cloud of dust from the top of the mountain. Luckily, the man was quite far from the rockfall.
Many people never forget 2022 snow squall causing a horrifying accident in Pennsylvania in the US. Around 50 to 60 vehicles, including cars, trucks, tractor trailers, rammed into each other on a slippery road on Interstate 81 highway in Pennsylvania. The huge impact of the collision also resulted in a fire in several vehicles and led to massive traffic snarl for miles. The accident took place due to near zero visibility as a result of the snow squall. In a riveting and astonishing video, some witnessed a breathtaking moment as a Russian tank met a catastrophic fate. It's engulfed in a fiery explosion and its turret is launched an astounding 250 feet into the sky. This spectacle of destruction and power serves as a stark reminder of the immense forces at play in the modern world and the extraordinary visual impact of military technology. Dramatic video shows a person walking through ankle-deep floodwater in their family's basement in Cranford, New Jersey, when the entire wall caves in as water crashes into the space. This is a poignant reminder of the destructive power of flooding and the swift and catastrophic consequences it can have on even the most familiar. Don't forget to press the like button, subscribe, and watch more below videos on your phone. Waycross is a city located in the southeastern part of the US state of Georgia. It's known for its proximity to the Okefenokee Swamp, which is a large and ecologically diverse wetland. A historic milestone in Waycross turned into a crisis as the Bunn Building, dating back to 1912, erupted in flames during renovation into affordable housing. Despite the dramatic scene, there were no reported injuries, a relief to the community. Smoke from the fire cast a shadow across the town, visible for miles. Firefighters worked tirelessly to subdue the blaze believed to have started on the building's roof. Still Georgia, 6 years ago, Atlanta faced a catastrophic event on March 30, 2017, the collapse of the I-85 bridge. A fire, fueled by high-density polyethylene, raged underneath the structure. The intense heat from the fire caused a section of the bridge to collapse onto the northbound lanes of I-85, ultimately causing it to crumble. This resulted in a large gap in the interstate, making it unsafe for travel. This incident serves as a reminder of the vulnerability of transportation infrastructure and the profound impact such disasters can have on a city's daily life and routines. Four months ago, a car flies airborne off back of tow truck in Georgia crash. You can see the car went airborne and then flipped before crashing down into another car. It's told that a 21-year-old woman from Tallahassee was behind the wheel. Does this woman have a miracle, or what a strong power makes her able to do that? Before we move any further, like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon so you can keep watching our amazing content. Dash cam footage from Springfield, Ohio, has revealed a gripping scene of a train derailment. In an instant, the tranquility of the railway was shattered as a train, loaded with freight and roaring down the tracks, careened off course and derailed. This incident serves as a powerful illustration of the unpredictability and potential hazards associated with train transportation, emphasizing the importance of safety measures and maintenance. Last autumn, a striking incident unfolded at a public pool in Aurora, echoing a scenario reminiscent of a previous collapse at the Gaylord Rockies Resort and Convention Center.
What the hell? Oh my God!
In an eerie parallel, the metal ductwork within the pool facility gave way, causing concern and disruption. The incident in Aurora highlighted the potential risks associated with structural failures, underscoring the importance of rigorous inspections and maintenance in ensuring public safety within large buildings and venues. A truck hauling a trailer carrying containers of hydrogen fuel exploded following a crash on US Route 23 in Delaware County.
Arecibo is located along the northern shoreline of Puerto Rico, facing the Atlantic Ocean. The municipality of Arecibo boasts a significant stretch of coastline along the Atlantic Ocean. Its coastal areas feature sandy beaches, rocky shores, and cliffs. It's also famous for the Arecibo Observatory. The Arecibo Observatory was built in the early 1960s and officially opened in 1963. It was designed to study Earth's ionosphere, the Earth-Moon distance, and planets through radar observations. Its most distinctive feature was its massive spherical radio dish, which measured 1,000 feet in diameter and was suspended in a natural limestone sinkhole. In August 2020, a pivotal moment arrived when one of its critical cables supporting the central platform snapped. Subsequently, another cable succumbed, marking a stark indicator of its aging infrastructure.
In fact, this collapse is a certain result of both cable failures and the passage of time. The collapse of the Arecibo Observatory served as a somber reminder of the transient nature of even the most groundbreaking achievements. In a harrowing incident in Russia, a tank is destroyed when the driver tries to load it. What started as a routine operation ended in calamity, and soldiers are seen hurrying out of harm's way as the tank topples off the track, landing on its side before finishing upside down. The video, uploaded to YouTube, sees the driver make two attempts at the maneuver. On the first occasion, he fails to accelerate enough and only makes it halfway up before comically rolling back down to the road. One of the men watching then shouts an instruction to the driver, presumably telling him to give it some more gas. On the second attempt, the tank manages to climb high enough before crashing down onto the surface of the truck. The heavy vehicle then wobbles before falling sideways and spinning onto its back as parts come flying off. No fatalities were reported. An Airbus 340 is shown crossing the runway at El Prat Airport as a flight from Moscow is coming in to land. Oh my god! Seeing the Airbus in its path, the pilot of the Boeing 767 from Russia aborts the landing. The plane then lands safely on the runway shortly afterwards. Thank God all are okay. Don't forget to press the like button, subscribe, and watch more below videos on your phone. Shenzhen is a vibrant and rapidly developing city located in southeastern China. It's a coastal city along the South China Sea. Its proximity to Hong Kong has played a crucial role in its economic and cultural interactions. Accordingly, construction sites are constantly springing up. In 2015, a construction site here witnessed a devastating collapse due to unstable ground conditions. This project was part of a $45 billion planned international finance and commercial district, some are calling the Manhattan of the Pearl River Delta. The dramatic video captured by workers at the site shows the building site slowly collapsing. Construction workers were caught in a life-threatening situation as the ground beneath them became increasingly precarious. The incident demonstrated the potential risks of building on reclaimed land, which is artificially created over water bodies. The disturbing scene captured on camera showcased the structure's gradual deterioration, marked by creaking, cracking, and ultimately a forceful collapse. Fortunately, no casualties occurred, but the disaster set back the ambitious development plan. Later, in 2019, a six-story building in the South China city of Shenzhen collapsed on a morning of August. Onboard cameras captured the shocking moment a cargo ship was broken in two by a huge wave off Turkey's Black Sea province of Batan. Other video of a cargo ship listing after collision with two other ships off Istanbul. The Korea Coast Guard said the 5,998-ton Sea Grand hit the Gwangam Bridge before turning around. A container ship, Asiatic Sun, crashed into the Taichung Port Pier 8A as it was attempting to dock at 7:33 a.m. The Singapore-flagged 1,049 TEU Asiatic Sun is a 143-meter-long vessel with a gross tonnage of 9,610 tons and was built in 2008 in Busan, Korea.
tanker fire underneath Interstate 95 northbound in Philadelphia has caused part of the highway to collapse last June. Every motorcyclist has seen this diff. Sometimes it happens. However, it's happened to everyone on a motorcycle.
Do piči! Do piči! Do prdele!
The more times you experience it, the more experience you have and the faster you start to react correctly. This motorcyclist suffers with a lack of experience and needs more time to be smoother with his motorbike. I'm not sure if the driver of the white car was sleepy or using his phone. He clearly lost control of the steering wheel and needed to be much more careful to avoid a collision with another vehicle like this. Another video appeared on social networks from a mass accident on the D5 highway near Zebrak in Barunsk. Due to bad weather and the irresponsibility of some drivers, 36 cars crashed there. Unbelievable. Another video of a mass accident on the D1 near Brno from the perspective of the truck driver. Oh my god. If you enjoyed this video and want to see another just like it, then be sure to click the link on the screen now. Always, thank you for watching and tune in next time. The car was going in the wrong lane, causing the truck to quickly swerve to the right to avoid it and hit another car. Oh no, a bad day for truck drivers. Luckily, he's not hurt. Reckless driving on the highway is not a good look for these people in front. Keep your distance from people that drive reckless and careless.
Things have to be so hard.
Motorcycle crashes and road rage incidents are significant concerns on roads worldwide. Motorcycle accidents can result from speeding, reckless riding, and lack of protective gear. Road rage, on the other hand, involves aggressive behavior among drivers, such as tailgating and confrontations, which can escalate into dangerous situations. Both issues underscore the importance of responsible driving, patience, and maintaining composure on the road to ensure safety for all. The driver didn't keep the necessary distance on the highway, leading to the inability to brake in time when the vehicle in front suddenly decelerated. Remember, that space with your front car is so necessary to save yourselves. Always stop on red and never speed, especially on intersections. Please leave your comments below if you've seen this out there, with many thanks. Hope the car has good insurance and learns a valuable lesson. People need to be more aware when driving. Please adhere to safety protocols while navigating the highways. It helps you avoid a bad day like this. Speeding too fast and crashing into a light pole is a sad ending. What happens when a Tesla Model 3 drives through flood water? Do you believe it? Before we move any further, like this video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you can keep watching our amazing next videos. Bike slowly and carefully, but sometimes the roads are so bad that you can't avoid trouble. He got up and drove normally away. Good day for him. All drivers need a care road rule. Luckily, no one flies out. The bus broke the lorry neck and only front desk item flew. Bless them. One of many reckless driving on Indian roads. Never drive recklessly. Your children need you too much. Wild, dangerous driving is alarming. Experts say the bad behavior is a direct reflection of the mental state of the US. Maybe the pandemic has left them feeling isolated, lonely, and depressed, and it's affecting how we drive. What to say? Driver fell asleep and was unable to keep in his own lane. Hit a taxi and then woke up. But no reason to compromise lives and properties. In 2020, a tragic incident unfolded in Greece. A devastating migrant campfire erupted, rendering approximately 13,000 people without shelter or refuge. The camp, located on the island of Lesbos, was known as the Moria Camp and housed migrants and refugees who had sought safety and a better life in Europe. The fire, which reportedly started as a series of smaller blazes before escalating into an inferno, engulfed the camp in a matter of hours. Tents, makeshift shelters, and personal belongings turned to ashes, leaving a harrowing scene of destruction in its wake. This stands as a stark reminder of the vulnerabilities faced by displaced populations and the imperative to prioritize safety and compassion in the face of crisis. A frightening blast at a power substation rattled part of Burbank and sent a ball of fire and thick smoke over a neighborhood near the 5 freeway. The explosion and fire knocked out power for nearby businesses and homes as a thick column of smoke rose over the area. The explosion was reported at a Burbank Water and Power property near Empire Center. Firefighters knocked down a fire that burned within the substation fencing. No other structures appear to be threatened. There were no immediate reports of injuries.
Thank you for watching the video. If you feel it's good, please feel free to click the subscribe button to receive more interesting videos. See ya.